अस्सलाम वालेकुम, आई एम डॉक्टर मोहम्मद सलीम इकबाल, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर सर्जरी, अलाइड अंकोलॉजी सेंटर, अलाइड हॉस्पिटल, फैसलाबाद। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट अनदर इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक। टुडेज टॉपिक इज़ अलार्मिंग फीचर्स ऑफ कार्सिनोमा इन जनरल। दिस इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक एंड ऑल द जनरल प्रैक्टिशनर्स, हाउस ऑफिसर्स एंड हेल्थ केयर वर्कर्स should be aware of these alarming features, because when we all will be aware of these features, we will refer the patient early to proper center where the patients of carcinoma can be treated and managed well. Warning signs of cancer. American Cancer Society has used the word caution to recognize the early signs of cancer. In word caution, C stand for change in bowel or bladder habits, A for a sore that does not heal, U for unusual bleeding or discharge, T for thickening or lump in the breast, testicles or elsewhere, I for indigestion or difficulty in swallowing, O for obvious change in size, color, shape or thickness of a wart, mole or mouth sore. N stands for nagging cough or hoarseness. Now we will discuss one by one. C, change in bowel or bladder habits. Change in bowel or bladder habits are features of colorectal or bladder cancer respectively. Change in bowel habits mean almost anything, including a change in frequency, consistency, that is diarrhea or constipation, or in caliber of stools. Some patients may have complained of sense of incomplete evacuation after passing stools, and they may complain of tenesmus, that is painful and irresistible desire to evacuate without resultant evacuation, and some patient may have complained of early morning diarrhea. This is also called spurious diarrhea. Second point is a sore that does not heal. A non-healing wound at any site in a reasonable time frame may be due to carcinoma. A non-healing or chronic wound is defined as a wound that does not improve after 4 weeks or does not heal in 8 weeks duration. Third is unusual bleeding or discharge. Unusual bleeding or discharge from any site, that is vagina, rectum, bladder, oral cavity or nipple, may be a feature of cervical, endometrial, colorectal, urinary tract, oral cavity or breast carcinoma respectively. Fourth is thickening or lump in the breast or elsewhere. Lump in breast, abdomen, limb or testicle may be due to cancer. Both painless and painful lumps are a cause of concern. Fifth point is indigestion or difficulty in swallowing. Difficulty in swallowing is also called dysphagia. It can be a feature of carcinoma of mouth, throat, esophagus and stomach. Masses outside the esophagus such as lymph nodes, tumor can also cause dysphagia. Sixth point is obvious change in a wart or mole. Following A, B, C, D, E of melanoma, any change in wart or a mole can be a feature of carcinoma skin. A stands for asymmetry, that is a mole that have asymmetrical appearance. B, border, a mole that has blurry or jagged edges. C, a mole that has more than one color. D stands for diameter, that is a mole with diameter larger than a pencil eraser, 6 mm, and E stands for evolution, a mole that has gone through sudden changes in size, shape or color. Seventh point is nagging cough or hoarseness. Nagging cough or hoarseness that lasts for 4 weeks or more can indicate lung cancer or throat cancer. Now we will discuss few other features that can be the manifestations of carcinoma. Unexplained weight loss is also manifestation of many carcinomas. Loss of more than 5% of weight in 6 months to a year is considered as significant weight loss. It is a general symptom of many carcinomas. Other features that may be associated with carcinomas are excessive fatigue, night sweats, loss of appetite, new persistent pain, recurrent fever, continual headache, repeated infections, and enlarged lymph nodes. In last slide, I will discuss important factors that contribute diagnostic delay and abandonment of treatment. If we all collectively work on these factors, then delay in diagnosis and treatment of cancer can be improved. These factors are low literacy rate in developing countries, poor socioeconomic status, poor access to tertiary care hospitals, types of cancer, health practitioner knowledge, and age of patient. And now we will offer prayer from Almighty Allah. ऐ लोगों के रब, तकलीफ को दूर फरमा और शिफा दे। तू ही शिफा देने वाला है, तेरी शिफा के सिवा कोई शिफा नहीं। ऐसी शिफा दे जो ज़र्रा भी मर्ज ना छोड़े। थैंक यू।